contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger, Melina.
And this is our first interpromotional match here tonight at Survivor Series, and we're going to have interpromotional announcing. I'll be working with my fellow ECW alumnus, Tex.
Yeah, that's right, Joey. Let me show you the greatest entrance in the history of the game today, and that's by the lovely Melina right here. Check this out. Watch this style. You ever see something like this? Check this out. Hey, Joey, you're looking. You're all the way over there. You watching this or what?
I'm watching. All I right. See you. I'm watching her.
All right. Well, look at me. Look at her. Don't be like Cole. Look at her. Look at this. That's it. That's it. That's it, baby. Yeah, that's it. Look at over there. The white furry boots. I love white furry. See, that's flexibility right there, Styles. That's what it is, my man.
Very impressive. Tonight, not showing off those pearly whites.
Hey, Styles, what's with the tomato that runs around with Trish? Oh, what's this?
Here we go! Trish Stratus unloading on the challenger.
Well, maybe she should have let the match officially begin, Trish, before she attacks the SmackDown lovely diva named Melina.
Well, she might be a little upset. You know, you SmackDown folks like to abduct people, kidnap and keep your own women's champions.
Check this out! Oh, man!
Incoming! Trish Stratus sailing through the air.
What's up with that? Trish just took out Melina, Mercury, and Nitro.
Keep your eye on Mercury and Nitro. Quite frankly, the only chance Melina has of winning this matchup. Melina has been trained to wrestle by Eminem.
Whoa, hold up. Pump the brakes, Happy. How could you say the only chance Melina has or imply if Eminem's here?
Whoa. I'm not implying it, Taz. I said it.
How do you know that? This girl can go. Melina can fight. You don't watch her. You don't know what she does.
And stand.
Watch out.
Into
watch
the
out.
Whirly bird head scissors. Nice takeover.
Oh! Nice forearm by Trish.
Trish Stratus now opening up in the corner on Melina. Reversal.
There you go. Come on, Melina.
Oof. Nice tip up into a double mule kick.
See that forearm? How do you like that, Styles? See, now go ahead. Tell everybody things that's fact that you don't know. How do you like that, Styles?
Nice forearm to the lower back by Melina. I'm just saying, on paper, Melina, pretty new
what
to being
paper?
A wrestler.
On
no, paper,
no. No, you opened your mouth, you can't bet. What paper? Where is this paper, people? On paper? What paper? I'm sick of hearing about this paper. The girl can fight. Melina can go. That's all you guys talk on Raw. Well, on paper, you don't care. On paper, coach. Come on. We don't wrestle on paper, Styles. We wrestle on canvas. Now, you know me a long time. Don't piss me off. You know what I can do. Pull the match.
You're too damn long.
Exactly.
And now Melina with a kick to the midsection on the record-setting six-time women's champion, Trish Stratus.
Why are you screaming anyway?
Get a word in with you.
I'm letting you talk. I'm letting you bury yourself on that head scissor by Melina.
On the second rope, strangling Trish Stratus. There you see Trish's number one fan, Mickey James, at ringside.
Now, Styles, what's with this Mickey girl? What is she hanging around? What's up with that? I don't get that.
She idolizes Trish Stratus.
Really?
Yeah, you know, I used to look up to you, and then I wised up.
I remember that. And I also saw you early in the day follow a pole around. I guess that's what that means. Gotcha. Nice. You got to learn the business from
pole. Here's a boot to the throat.
Wow, look at this. Come on, Melina.
And now the champion on the offense. No. Blink of the eye.
See? Go ahead.
Oh, what a kick.
Nice. Come on, Melina. Uh-oh. Look at this now.
Mickey James. Oh. No, Mickey James going at it.
Oh, this is
a cat fight. They got a cat fight on the outside.
What the hell?
Eminem is in the ring. They're looking for the snapshot on Trish Stratus.
Uh-oh. They're going a little too far here. Eminem will do this.
Right in front of the referee. Thank heaven. Thank heaven.
Come on, Mercury. Put it down.
He put her down all right. They're out of here. They've been ejected.
Wait a minute. What the hell?
What the hell?
What is that? That's Melina's guys. What's up with that?
Melina very upset now because she realizes she can't beat Trish Stratus.
How can you say you don't know that?
Nice takedown. Look at those right forearms across the skull.
Brutal forearms. That's the way we do it on SmackDown, Styles.
Trash talking and hair pulling.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, look at the Divas.
Nice clothesline.
So you're impressed now? You're impressed with Melina?
I'm impressed.
Okay, good. Please lose the attitude.
Boom! Face first into the canvas.
Now I know why Coach can't stand you. And King, they told me earlier, they hate you. I told him, look, it takes a good 8-9 years to get to know this guy.
And here's a surfboard by Melina.
I hope those laces on Trish's tights don't come undone. That would be horrible.
I'm more concerned about the laces on the top right now.
Oh, yeah, I was looking to come on. I'm more of a lower body guy, Joey. You know what I mean?
All right. Melina now looking to get a submission out with a handful of hair on the bow and arrow.
Ooh.
Let's her go.
Pretty good for a girl that on paper can't win, right?
You're going to make me eat those words, aren't you?
Yeah, you've been eating. You're just choking on me. Forget about it. Ooh.
Shot to the midsection by Trish. Once again, right hand connects.
Oh,
what a forearm. Look at Trish go.
I'm telling you, Trish is not the women's champion for nothing. Uh-oh.
Looking for a little stratisfaction. No.
Oh, good, Melina. That a girl. There you go. That's the move that put down. That could do it. She put Christy down Friday night with that
old press coming to it. No. That was close. Right shoulder up.
Oh, no. She's got a temper, Joey.
She's a screamer.
Yeah, kind of cool that. That's the back. Oh, what the hell?
Ooh. Trish thought that Melina was going for the clothesline. Tried the matrix, got caught to it. No.
Well, that was nice by Melina to break up that back bridge, that matrix. I've gathered you've never had any experience with Joe, with screamers, Joey, huh? You're not used to that, right?
Leave my wife out of this, Taz.
I know your wife.
Forearms again by the champion.
Oof.
Man, Trish is connecting with each and every one of those right forearms.
I'll tell you what, Trish is going for sure. Come on, Melina, you can't let this girl get momentum here.
Boom! That a girl. Boom right to the face.
Bada bing, bada boom, that a girl. Come on, Melina. What the hell?
Handstand into the head scissors.
Oh, my God. Oof.
Beautiful takeover by Trish Stratus.
Watch out, Melina. Heads up here. What the hell?
Spine buster. Nicely done. Hook of the leg.
That's toughness, Melina. Hang in there. Come on.
Trish now waiting on Melina. Waiting patiently.
Face on Trish.
She went for the chick kick. She caught the front kick, though. Melina ducked the first, but not the second.
Lord did catch that front kick.
Trish wants a little stratisfaction.
Come on, count on, Melina. Come on. Oh, there you go.
Trish lands on the apron.
Ooh. Oh, brutal.
Mickey James pulls Trish out of the way. On the shoulder block. There's a kick right to the face.
Yeah, but Mickey interfered. What's up with that?
It happens.
Yeah, it's obviously it did.
Trish now going up top.
Oh, man.
Modified stratisfaction uses the hair.
Kick out. Kick out.
Three. There's a win for Raw.
Well, thanks to Mickey, right?
Here is
well, like Eminem didn't interfere.
Still, the WWE Women's Champion.
Like to try and hear the ring announcer, Joey. Don't talk over them. But anyway, Eminem, they were going to interfere. Sure, they were going to interfere. But you know what? So did Mickey. And it's okay that the referees, a Raw ref, reads Mickey out here, but sends back Mercury and Nitro. It's a crock of you know what. Give me a break. Nice comeback, too.